In what came as the biggest push for peace talks in the Ayodhya dispute, spiritual leader Sri Sri Ravi Shankar visited Ayodhya to conduct talks with stakeholders. This comes as a part of Sri Sri's efforts to mediate and arrive at an out-of-court settlement.
I am very hopeful something positive will come.
Sir, but the Muslim parties are not happy when you came here, sir.
No, that's not the case. Otherwise, why would they receive me?
Okay.
They have welcomed me with all with big heart. You heard them, what they said.
Okay.
They had a good welcome speech for me.
However, Asaduddin Owaisi and SP's Azam Khan resorted to lampooning Sri Sri simply to score political points.
He's speaking to every Tom, Dick and Harry who walks on the road.